You can come on out. We're going to go.
Yeah, I was reading that it said Coffin Basement.
What?
No, I think that's his last name. Oh. Lord, if we find a coffin, I'm running.
Nope.
There's a step up here. You're perfect at this, Melissa. Just so you know. Okay, let's see. I don't want a big house like this. But it's nice. I mean, I'm not hating on any means. If you can afford to give your kids a walk-in closet, go for it, boo. I guess this is like a community bathroom here.
So, like, there are all these private bathrooms and then
walk-in closets.
Walk-in closets. Oh my god. And my sister would somehow manage to find something wrong with this.
Oh my gosh, girl.
No, I'm serious.
Alright, where have we not?
She's not even there. She's so stuck
up. Alright, we're gonna go. Should we go upstairs or downstairs first?
I honestly don't remember where we've been or where we haven't been.
We haven't been up and down. I say up because it's more like interior.
Yeah.
These steps are finished. It smells yucky up here, though. Alright. Yeah, I couldn't have done this though. I guess so.
Where the kids' room was kind of like this.
Mm-hmm.
And, but it was two rooms.
Nose is running already.
And they were just.
Downstairs is right here. I haven't figured that out.
The people who had rented the house from tried to like sell it as a three bedroom house.
Uh-huh.
And it was really actually only a one bedroom house.
I've never done this by myself. Just thank you, by the way.
You're welcome. And so the kids, like, that was their room. And because there were two rooms upstairs.
Complete secret.
It was weird, and it was kind of like that.
Complete zero mind closet. These people, you almost had a bad marriage. I guess that was gonna be their bathroom.
Probably. I didn't even finish it. So now I'm gonna be on somebody else to take
over
and finish.
Dog door. It feels so good out here. I love it. Hey, it probably matches this over here on the wall. It wouldn't be far from it.
I wouldn't.
You could tint it.
Yeah.